silverware of colours not found in nature. There is a famous flavour of gelato in Italy, which is called Puffo. Puffo means smurf in Italian. So Puffo is bright blue, it's bubblegum flavour, it's very, very fake. You look along, if you see one that looks fake or one that is blue, it means they're all fake. They don't make one. Places around town, you'll see, have the big mountains of gelato. They kind of pile it all up, it has like swirls, they make beautiful decoration on top, it looks amazing. Always fake gelato, every time. So real gelato is actually churned very slowly, so it doesn't have air in it. And it means that real gelato is very thick and dense and heavy and creamy. When you put it into a container, it sinks to the bottom of the container, so it will be flat across the top. When they make fake stuff, it has chemical stabilizers in that kind of mix that they use. So what they'll do is whisk it, pump it full of air, and poof it all up like that. So basically, it's all air. If you take a cup of real gelato and a cup of fake gelato, the real one will weigh 20% more than the fake. Third one is the number of flavors, because there are